Brooks Koepka thumped this golf course and held the star-studded field at bay because of his talent, but because of what's inside him as much as anything. He has won 3 majors in his last 6 starts in a major. That's Tiger-esque right there. And Brooks Koepka, as we all know, has every talent that you can want on a golf course. Length, he wedged this golf course to death. He was one of the best putters, if not the best putter, because his putts came under pressure during this week. There are big things ahead for Brooks Koepka. The Masters can't get here quick enough. Tiger's 2 best performances this year are in the last 2 majors. He took the outright lead Sunday at Carnoustie in the British Open before tying for 6th. He came within 1 stroke on 3 different occasions here at Belle Reve. Tiger certainly had to have silenced even his harshest critics, the Tiger haters. He had to have with this performance. You gotta remember, 16 months ago, he had his spine fused. His expectations were tempered because he didn't know what to expect. And there he was sitting out there, 1 shot out of the lead of a major championship in a star-studded field. And you could tell the players get up. And they've told us this, the players get up. They know the game is better when Tiger Woods is playing well. There was mass of humanity on every hole that Tiger was playing. They were here to see Tiger. And fortunately, they also got to see the other best players in the world, including the emerging superstar that is Brooks Koepka.